I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's 100% free to subscribe. You are one click away from improving your health. If your health is important to you, click subscribe now. A double chin can be an extremely aggravating problem. You might not like how your face appears in front of the mirror. You might be stress eating. You might even have an eating disorder. But have no fear. Because it is apparently not that hard to get into shape. The most obvious way to get rid of a double chin is a healthy diet free of processed foods and normal portions. However, this video is about the exercises you can add to your healthy diet. Here they are. 1. Tilt your head back and looking towards the ceiling, repeat this motion throughout the day. 2. Push your lower jaw forward to feel a stretch under the chin. Hold the jaw jut for a 10 count. Relax your jaw and returning your head to a neutral position. Stay away from processed food and implement these exercises so you can have a sexy jawline in a matter of months. Have you tried these exercises? How have they worked for you? Share your experience in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I have a small favor to ask you, like this video with a big thumbs up, share it with your friends and family so we can keep the videos coming, and as a final request, please subscribe.